A scam alert now to talk about. Mobile police say people posing as federal agents are targeting businesses. The con artists are calling workers, telling them to take money from the safe or cash register and then go buy a gift card in order to make the payment. Don't fall for that. Just hang up or you could tell them to get lost.